Question number 161. A company uses Dynamics 365 Sales. The company uses a browser-based app named Sales Hub. You need to ensure that users can access data from mobile devices. Which app should user install? Option A, Dynamics 365 Remote Assist. Option B, Dynamics 365 Finance. Option C, Dynamics 365 Business Central. Option D, Dynamics 365 for phones. The correct answer is option D, Dynamics 365 for phones. Question number 162. Your company wants to create a help desk system and implement Dynamics 365 customer service. The company has the following requirements. Provide an application to allow support team staff to chat live with the customer. Automatically import data from a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet once a day. Provide a chatbot that can assist customers who need support. You need to determine which application to use to meet the requirements. Which applications should you use? The first question is, automatically import data from a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet once a day. The correct answer is Power Automate. The second question is, provide a chatbot that can assist customers who need support. The correct answer is Power Virtual Agent. Question number 163. A company plans to synchronize data between Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management and Dynamics 365 Sales. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can implement a process-based integration by using the data integration feature. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can use Microsoft Azure data migration to synchronize data between the apps. The correct answer is no. Question number 164. A company uses a third-party application and an approval process via email. At the end of the month, the IT department enters the data into Microsoft Excel to create pivot charts. The Excel pivot charts must use the same data source as Dynamics 365 Field Service to generate charts and reports. You need to recommend a solution. What should you recommend? The first question is, create an approval workflow. The correct answer is Microsoft Power Automate. The second question is, connect to report data. The correct answer is Microsoft Dataverse and Power BI. Question number 165. You are learning about Power Apps and how to use triggers. Which objects should you use? The first question is, when the condition is met, Power Apps can trigger a. The correct answer is connector. The second question is, action and triggers are properties of a. The correct answer is connector. Question number 166. You are creating a Power App solution for a company that manufactures bicycles. The company has the following requirements. A vendor uploads a Microsoft Excel workbook to the company each week. The workbook contains list of parts and the current prices. You must automatically import the data into Microsoft Dataverse as soon as the workbook is uploaded. You must send specific users an alert when new files are uploaded. synchronize customer data with a proprietary accounting database when a user selects a button on the account form. You need to recommend the trigger types to use to meet the requirement. Which trigger types should you use? On the left side, you have the trigger types. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct trigger type. The first requirement is send a notification when an Excel workbook is uploaded. The correct trigger type is polling trigger. The second requirement is synchronize customer data with a proprietary accounting database. The correct trigger type is push trigger. Question number 167. A company plans to implement Power Platform apps. The company does not plan to use any development tools or plugins. Which actions can you perform? For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can synchronize account information from Dynamics 365 sales with a third-party database. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can create invoices from others and then send the invoices to the customer by using a Power Automate flow. The correct answer is yes. Question number 168. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, security roles are modified in Microsoft Azure Active Directory. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, security roles are assigned to each table. The correct answer is no. Question number 169. You are planning to use the business card reader and sentiment analysis pre-built AI models to build solutions. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, the business card reader model can be used with both Power Automate and Power Apps. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, the sentiment analysis model can be used Power Automate only. The correct answer is no. Question number 170. You create a business rule on contact entity to enforce the requirement that user must enter either a telephone number, fax number, or an email when creating a new record. The company decides to remove fax number from the condition. You need to update the business rule. What are two ways of achieving the goal? Option A, save a copy of a rule and change the condition. Deactivate and delete the original rule. Option B, deactivate the business rule and change the condition. Option C, take the snapshot of a business rule and change the condition. Option D, change the condition and activate the change. The correct answers are Option A, save a copy of the rule and change the condition. Deactivate and delete the original rule. Option B, deactivate the business rule and change the condition.